Welcome back, it's your boy Six Shades. Back with another video. It's your boy Mobs.
It's your boy Dixon.
And it's your boy Antoine.
Okay, and this time we're going to be reacting to the real Slim Shady, Eminem. And the song is Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD. Eminem, Juice WRLD, Godzilla. Let's get into it. Wait, just before Eminem put out a new album. Eminem put out a new album. It's called Music to Get Murdered By.
Yeah.
And I heard that he's bringing that Savage on his album. So let's get into it.
I think it's Savage. That side of Eminem, the old school Eminem, innit?
Oh, I'm not.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like a cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie, a pop, and a simba bobby. A brain which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse. Consider it to cross me. I'm crossing a stake if they sleep in on me. Hurt better get insomnia. ADHD hydroxy cut. That's the kibasi. Engaging with an AK melee. Finish at it like a play date. Better vacate. Retreat like a vacay mayday. This beat is cray cray ray. J-H-A-H-A-H-A.
I'm not gonna lie, innit?
Nick Cannon, why would you want to start with him? That's my question.
He called this man Elvis Pussy. He tried to test this man. Come on, let's bottle Nick Cannon now. Let's bottle him, because how dare he? I'm not even gonna lie, I've been part of the Eminem slander, because it's very funny. I've been part of it.
I'm not but there, boy.
You love Eminem. I've been part, but this is hard.
This is hard.
And you see the flow. This is the thing. Eminem has so many flows.
His wordplay is impeccable. He is probably one of the best to do it.
He's top 10, top 5. He's in white people's top 1.
This beat is cray cray ray. J-H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank. I spray flames. It cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to that monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice for a trucker, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
The mythological beat to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to that monster. I'm normal during the day.
I really hope that juice gets to the verse. Monster.
When the moon,
if you ever gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set a trip. Vacation plans, I'm on point like my indexes. So all you will ever get is some motherfucking finger. Prostate exam. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire. And I'm still the man you would.
Too many flow switch-ups. I didn't like that one bar though.
Huh?
I got bars and I passed them around like a flyer. I mean, because Eminem's better than that. That's the only reason I didn't really like that bar. But it was a passable bar, it was cool.
It was fine.
It worked with the flow. This song's been good.
It's good.
I like Juice WRLD's, him on the chorus.
I don't know if it works with the choruses. Like, it feels too opposite to what the verses are like, does that make sense?
I hear that, but I feel like it kind of makes it work with the beat. Juice WRLD.
No. Juice WRLD sounds good. It sounds good.
It sounds good. I get that. It just sounds a bit weird on this track.
Monster.
Yeah, I hear that.
What do you think?
Yeah, I get what you're saying.
I like it though. So, I mean,
I feel like Eminem's, like the way he's doing his thing, it's like it's from a different era to where Juice WRLD's coming in.
It's true. I mean, trying to blend it.
Yeah, and the blend's not really quite there, but
fully, I think it's more than that, it's just the beat. The way the beat comes into it.
Off the bat like a baseball, like kiddings. Bitch, I got them rocks with so much ease that they call me Diddy, cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player, I'm too motherfuckin' stingy for share. Don't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria, Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera, cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it hair. Cause every time a nigga and Harry carry a Mary, a motherfucking dictionary, I'm swearing up and down, they can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. You can have the pack key, but it's black ink. You'll have for the bad beats, evil rap sheet with a tracks. These people is my gangster bitch like a patchy with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half inch.
Why would you want to challenge this guy?
He's got no lungs.
Bruv, he's bruv.
He's got 10 lungs, bruv. This guy can flow.
He shouldn't be rapping like this at this stage.
This guy is still rapping from relapse.
He shouldn't be able to rap like this anymore. This guy should be making pop songs, bruv. He should. Oh, man, this is crazy. I'm going back, man. I need to hear that verse again, man.
A paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carry. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carry, I'm marrying a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye with a stare column. Get the shaft like a stare column. Drink a half deep, pack key, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad beats. Evil that means take a back seat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi. Single book of my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like a patchy. With a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half inch. Filling with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Killing him with the fucking body's in a leg. Obliterating everything is innovative. Renegade him. Enemy, anybody who wanted with the pain frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tele killer. Be killer, be killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon. And winning me and being the receiving enemy. What stupidity enemy? Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter. When I'm in the vicinity, motherfucker, you better duck and you finna be dead.
You know, I mean, like, not to make it a racial thing, yeah, but. I swear only white rappers rap like
this. Oh no, they loved, like, I can spit a lot of bars.
Yeah, they love fitting what's a lot of words in. You know, but that's not a bad thing.
No, it's just because it's crazy.
It's crazy.
It's crazy. I think they tried to show, like, the
level of lyricism.
The level of lyricism and how much bars they have.
Their skills.
But I think sometimes when you're rapping this fast, it's hard to catch all the bars.
Yeah.
So when one bar hits
it starts to sound like.
Real one. Come on, it's going twice.
Days.
No, we gotta go back though. Go back. I'm gonna start again.
Come on, the element, tell a killer, be killer, be killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You bring any killer within me out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy of the demon, winning me and being the receiving enemy. What's the enemy? Every bit of me's the epitome of the spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you won't be me. You're dead the minute you're running me. 100% of you is a 50% of me. Motherfucker, finish you, bitch. I'm available. You're
unavailable.
I'm blowing, blowing, inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money. And I'm painful. I'm not afraid of them.
Man, stop. Look what I'm playing in.
Blankins, napkins, I could have put me in napkins.
Mannequin.
Mannequin. Mannequin.
Mannequin, mannequin.
That was sick, man.
That was sick.
Does he breathe? Can he breathe?
I think the end was just my favorite part of the whole thing.
Does he have lungs?
I swear, when it comes to fast flow, like him and Jordan Lucas, yeah, yo. Even Jordan Lucas, he could spit for hours.
It's not fast
flow. I mean, it's not like fast as, yeah, but I'm saying, like, Jordan Lucas is up there as well. But fam, Eminem is a different beast.
I like this song though. I like this song.
Yeah.
And you know what? I think that the Juice WRLD and then chorus into the Eminem verses works when you listen to it more and more.
Yeah.
So first listen, it's kind of like a juxtaposition. Mm. But it definitely works. I wish Juice got a verse though.
I was about to say that. I wanted him to get a verse in as well.
Because he can rap fast as well. He has so many. Man, it's so sad, man.
Yeah.
Because he was so good.
Hey, life, man.
Hey, man. Anyway, I'll try this video. So, it's been your boy Six Shades, and that was our reaction to Eminem featuring Juice WRLD Godzilla. So please subscribe, please like the video.
I don't believe it.
Please comment down below. And as we always say, it is the
road to 10K. Unless we passed it.
Yes. Mbaku!